Here goes. Just getting started on the pumpkin pie crust. Our sister is waiting to start working. Looking better. Okay, let's roll it flat. Can you roll it instead of sliding it? Maybe start it in the middle and flatten it down and roll. There you go. Now roll it out.
It's just like with Play-Doh.
Mm-hmm. There you go. We got to get it flat, and then we're going to put it in the pan.
Is this what bakeries do?
This is what bakeries do.
Bakeries, they make pumpkin pie. That starts to stick. We
should
put non-stick oil on it.
Maybe we put too much water in when we added more.
Large 14 ounces canned sweet condensed milk. 12 large brown eggs. Great egg. Here you go. They're large.
Okay, three.
Two. One jar pie filling. Are you sure these are large? I thought they were.
Isn't large this big?
It just said two eggs. Didn't say two.
Two large eggs. This says large on the outside.
Oh, there you go.
12 large brown eggs.
So is an ostrich super large? I think so.
Oh. Okay, then preheat oven to
where do I put
325 degrees Fahrenheit in large mixing bowl.
Put your thumb in there to break it. See? Hold it. That's healthy.
All right, so what's next? This goes in?
I think you smash the eggs. Next thing is you will need 9-inch deep pie crust, 2 large eggs, 14 OZ can sweeten consisted milk, 1 jar of pie filling, preheat oven to 325 0F in large mixing bowl, beat eggs, combine pie filling and consisted milk with eggs mixture, pour mixture into pie crust, bake 50 to 55 minutes or until firm, cool, and enjoy.
Very good. Yep, so what we want is condensed milk. So what we can do is...
That's condensed milk, Dad.
Yep, that's right. So we have the condensed milk, we also have the pumpkin filling. So here, first maybe we can use this to beat up the eggs a little bit. All right, well, the Vivian beat the eggs.
And then I'll pour this in.
Okay.
Mom has a can opener, by the way.
Yeah, that's... Well, that one's a peel top.
We don't need a can opener, do we?
Nope, but you will need to rinse the top of that.
In the meantime, I'll rinse this right now.
Some water at the top. That's all I do. Now in goes the condensed milk. Wait. What are you doing? No. And so lift it up. There you go. Now pull it back. What's your... Okay, you know what? I'll do that.
Well, you put your thumb down there.
Yeah, you don't want to cut yourself.
Condensed milk. Dip. Creamy. This looks so creamy. I'm not kidding, this looks creamy.
All right, let's stir that in. Just set it off on the side there.
I'm making it so creamy. Condensed milk. Wow. The condensed milk is gathering up in the middle.
Okay, in goes the pumpkin pie filling. Turn it upside down and try to scoop it. Stuff right there.
The pumpkin inside the...
Does it smell good?
The condensed milk and the eggs. It looks like diarrhea.
Oh, I can't wait to eat it. Yum, yum.
I'm not kidding. It actually looks like diarrhea.
You're nuts.
I'm not kidding. No!
Just like Play-Doh.
Because it is Play-Doh.
I know what we did wrong.
What?
We didn't put flour down. Okay, go ahead, get out.
You forgot to put flour into that?
On the board. Okay, keep stirring, kiddo. So we'll be able to make the top better, which is good because we need the top to turn out well.
We have the bottom plate of the pumpkin pie, and we're making the...
Well, you know what the good news is? We can still save this. We can pull this out. Oh, good. I remember just in time. Okay, now you can put the pie crust in there. On there.
You saw that spatula, Dad?
Yeah.
Oh, good. You are going to cooperate with me.
How's that looking, kiddo? Ooh, that's perfect. All right. Let's...
Okay.
Okay. Well, roll it around first so it gets all over the outside.
Wait,
okay, hold on 1 second. Let's put this in too. Vivian, do you want to put that in?
Where?
Over there on the board.
Then what's the back top gonna be?
Mom just reminded us that pumpkin pie doesn't have a top. So let's put that in there. Well, let's get all of it, Victor.
I was wondering why we were making pumpkin pie with a top.
Because your dad doesn't bake very often.
Okay.
All right, can you roll those into one big ball first?
Yeah, sure.
And roll it into a ball. There you go. And, your big ball came apart. There you go.
Now it's much more cooperative.
It is. It wasn't working so well before, was it? All right, now let's fold it over and roll it again so it becomes one. Fold the whole thing. Okay. And just fold it. Yep. Now go ahead and roll again. You know what? Take some of that extra flour that's on the board and rub it on the roller. There you go. Maybe that'll help keep it from sticking. There we go.
And so flour is helping the dough keep it from sticking.
Exactly. That's where we went wrong before.
That's why it's so sticky.
Exactly. We didn't use flour, so it was just super sticky. But you don't have to press hard, Victor. Look, you're undoing what you're doing. Vivian, do you like to roll it a little bit? Okay. All right, Victor, let's fold it in half again. And let's let Vivian do some rolling.
I wish you had remembered in time.
I know, that was close.
Or she would have to eat.
It wouldn't have been as good, that's for sure.
Not pumpkin pie.
So you can take some of this with your hand and then rub it up and down on the pole, on the roller.
Okay, now this looks more like pumpkin pie filling, Dad. someday.
Yeah.
We could share the pumpkin pie.
Let's share it with our family tonight.
Yeah, you know, at Thanksgiving.
We could make another one.
Yeah, for Thanksgiving.
But we don't... But did we use all the dough?
We can get more. We used all of the ingredients for this one, but we can get new ingredients.
And we can say we baked a homemade pie.
That's right. Good job. All right, shall I get in there and do the finishing touches?
Yeah.
Okay, have you washed your hands?
There.
Good job. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take some of this flour.
Yeah, you got
it. Okay. Whoa, who's making this mess? That's okay, I know who's cleaning it up.
Hey! But you made it, didn't you?
You?
No, it's not on video.
Yes, it is. Caught ya. Weirdo.
I think I made it. Might have overflowered it now. Oh dear.
How have you overflowered it, Dad?
Because it's not sticking to itself anymore.
Another mistake.
Hey, like you're waving the video all over, like you're making the mistake.
Listen here, Buster.
I can't hear you. I'm busy kneading the dough.
Okay,
here we go. Now it's coming together. Pat it like a newborn baby's booty.
That's
no potty talk.
Oh.
And by the way, that's mean. And aren't you posting this on your YouTube channel?
Maybe not now. Oh, dear.
Since you said baby butt cheeks.
I didn't say
that. You said that.
You misheard me.
You said I'll slap this baby's butt
cheeks. No. You got the wrong guy.
If you think Dad's lying, put it down in the comments. And make sure to subscribe.
Don't encourage people to get me in trouble.
I want to at least get 10,000 likes.
10,000?
Yeah.
Whoa, that's a lot. That's really going for it.
So what? I've seen people get 100,000 likes.
Yeah. Whoa.
Oh, and make sure to smash that like button.
Smash it.
Break it.
Bust it down.
Just bust it.
Break it out. Kerpowie.
Do you think Dad's lying or I'm lying?
Obviously you are.
Tell us in the comments below, what other video should we do?
Ooh. How's this looking? Is this looking pretty flat?
How about a Nerf gun war?
Nerf war.
You would hate that. Okay. Let's see if this is going to fit in here.
It's not.
Did we need it too flat?
I think you did pretty well. Let's just rip off some of this here. A little bit of the excess.
I can do that.
Okay. Just kind of put it on the top and pull it down. Because we want to leave a little extra because we're going to need to make a decorative top, I think.
Everything. You can just take one of
next video should we do? Should we do a Nerf war? Or a surprise party when mom and when dad comes home. Boom!
Ooh.
Nerf gun fight!
Tell us in the comments below which one should we do. Also,
I'm patching some little minor holes we had.
I'm patching some minor holes.
Yeah, why'd you do that? Vivian, why'd you do that? Mm-hmm. Come on. That wasn't cool.
No cool.
Dude, now it might not bake correctly.
No cool, no cool, what?
Feels like dough and Play-Doh. And sticky slime.
Okay, what do you think? Should we pour it in our goods?
Okay, I will.
I will.
I'll do it.
I'll do it.
I'll do it.
Right, we'll let Victor do it.
Yay.
Since he didn't poke a hole in the bottom on purpose. When you're ready. Keep it low. Keep it low. It's going to splatter. You want to scrape the rest?
Yeah.
You can use the purple.
Oh, purples.
What's wrong with the crust?
I don't know. It's supposed to be like hard.
It hardens after you cook it.
Yeah, it's supposed to be hard.
Oh, careful, you're missing. Oh. Look at the last step. Cooking. Ah! Gotcha. Now let's. I got you. So the timer.